guys, besides the point, I'm gonna put a door. And yeah, it's dark in here. Anyways, we're gonna watch my favorite, absolutely favorite edit, BMX edit of all time for sure. It is Matt Ray's Boston Massacre, I believe is what it's called. And yeah, it's my all time favorite edit. You can argue with me, but I'm just saying it is the best edit of all time. In my personal opinion, I love the music that's in it. I love Matt Ray's writing style with all the bar spins and stuff. And I mean, it's just a great edit. Great filmed, everything. I love it. It's on our BMX YouTube channel. I'll put the link in the description. And yeah, anyways, let's get into this reaction and watch this video. All right, here we go, shouties. Let me get strapped up, man. Plug in the headphones. Might have to grab a bike actually here. Let's grab a bike to sit on because I don't want to have to stand this whole time. Even though I think standing's a better vibe. Oh no, there's not enough room for me to plug my... Oh my gosh, man. Anyways, I kind of have to poop, so we'll see if we can watch this whole thing. Here we go, here we go. Ready, set, go. All right, I'm watching, Here we go. Matt Ray featuring Matt Ray. This is nice. This is, I'm not gonna pause right away, but I mean, that's ridiculous. That is a pretty big bridge to be just, oh, I'm gonna manual across the top of that. And then if I'm not mistaken, he's gonna hang five right here. No, sorry, just a nose manual. Just a nose manual. All the way over the thing. That is nuts. Bambi, Bambi. Did you thumbnail right there? But yeah, I know I've seen this so many times. It's been a while since I watched it last time, but this always gives me psyched to go ride. It is easily probably the best. I'm saying it's my favorite edit of all time. And Matt Ray is just such a well-rounded rider. He's got 540s, he's got, oh my god, yeah. My guy is just too good. Backwards manual, put bar spin in, hell yeah. You know, he put it in the work for these clips. Nice. Half cap whip, alright. Right off the bat. Was that a 540 over that gap? Oh. Oh my, yeah. This dude's nuts. This dude's vibe, he's just cool. That's all I got, this dude is just cool. He's a really cool spot. With a nice three off, hard three off. Wall ride. That's a trick I've tried to figure out. I've just started to try doing it. And I think I figured it out. You just really have to approach like aggressively, like at the wall. But yeah, anyways, we're not gonna even bother talking about my riding. Oh my gosh. It's a beautiful three. Bar. You gotta have the double bar. Big whip. I think it's an oppa whip. Yeah, that's an oppa whip for him. He could be goofy footed for all I know. A nice little bar. Bar to turn down. Hell yeah, above him. Oh my god. Took the bar. Is this a triple bar? I don't know if that was a double or triple. I'm not playing it back. But that was awesome. Either way, still ridiculous. Way better than what I could do, that's for sure. This is my favorite rider for sure, just to watch ride alone. Oh yeah, just let me flare. Oh my god. It's not every day you're gonna see a guy who just flares street spots. Then fakies out, then he just does the greatest hop whip of all time without even trying. The music in this edit though too, how it's filmed, the B-roll, everything. Really high quality, my guy, real high quality. Like I said, the B-roll, it's just nuts. The editing, everything.
Let's go.
Hop. Rail hop to me, that's pretty good. and then the triple bar. That is the best part of the whole edit right there. Easily the best part of the edit is the triple bar there. And that of the slide is nuts. This dude has some of the most insane bike control I've ever seen. He is nuts. I'm trying to get his frame. It's kind of expensive. But, you know, it's not really expensive. I'm just cheap, you know. Oh! Alpha whip. I'm pretty sure those are alpha whips for him. Unless he's goofy footed. Oh my god. I believe that's called a windshield wiper. When you throw the bike one way and you go the other way. He's so good at putting together lines too. This is a little oppo bar. I think it was awesome. And then the whip. That might not be an opposite whip for him. Maybe he's goofy footed. Nice bar, 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 oppo bar, bar, bar. This dude is not thinking of bar too. He's so comfortable on the bike. And then the 180 whip. That's nice, nice. Oh my god. Full cab down the stairs, backwards bar. Oh my god. I don't even know what half these tricks are. He's so good. And that is also one of the best parts of the edit right there. That full extension. And then he also, you know, he's not no sissy. The finale here, you're about to watch, is really good. Three bar down. I'm pausing it. All right. One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I think it's a 15 stair. I'm probably wrong. Correct me in the comments below. But I'm pretty sure this man just did a truck driver. I think that's called a truck driver. Correct me if I'm wrong or don't. You know, I don't care. He did a 360 bar spin all the way down a 15 stair. Yeah. Okay, anyways, back into it. And I believe, if I'm not wrong, he said he went back the next day because he didn't like how it was filmed originally. And did it like two more times. I'm pretty sure is what he had said in an interview. I think it was that clip. But anyways, Matt Ray, probably, he's my favorite BMX rider of all time. Absolutely. Definitely the best rider, in my personal opinion. I like how well-rounded he is. He doesn't really do double whips, you know, but my guy is easily my favorite rider, I think. Anyways, to get a little bit personal with you, my guy, let me know what edits you want me to react. I speak English, I swear. It's my first language, I think. Let me know what other edits you want me to react to in the comments. If you leave the links to them, that would be great because it makes it even easier for me to find them. So if you want me to react to an edit, a certain edit, leave it linked in the comments for me, and I'll try to react to it. Anyways, Matt Ray, probably the best BMX rider in my personal opinion. I'm sure that's probably controversial, maybe not, I don't know, but I love him. He's just, his whole vibe, his whole riding style is just the greatest, I gotta be honest. Anyways, without just rambling on, fangirling about Matt Ray, I hope he's gonna come back to YouTube right now, so if you didn't know that, search up Matt Ray on YouTube and go watch his stuff, because he's been releasing some vlogs, so that's cool, after not seeing him for a long time. Anyways, it's really hot in this shed here, so I'm gonna get this done and go take a absolute crap, man, and yeah. Peace out, dudes. Ugh.